Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Emilia Patricia binti Mohd Shamrul. I'm a poor science student at MRSM Kolokrai and just finished my SPM 2 months ago. I graduated with a 3.85 CGPA at MRSM Kolokrai and managed to achieve CGPA of 3.5 and above for every semester since Form 1, which qualified me to receive Principal's Honor Award every semester. I am applying for JPPRO, or well known as Jurusan Perakaunan Profesional, Matriculation Division under Ministry of Education for session 2021-2022. I personally think this program is for me as I have a very deep interest towards accounting field. Besides, I managed to comply all the qualifications stated by this program. This opportunity is really exciting for me as I will be able to see the role as a way of developing my future life in the forward-thinking industry as this program. Otherwise, it was my only one passion and it fits perfectly with my career aims. For me, each one of us could have our own role model as it is important to encourage us to get the best out of ourselves. A role model can be anyone, and mine is J.K. Rowling ever since I picked up one of her books in a store. She is a British novelist screenwriter in the film producer best known as Harry Potter. What I admire the most about her is that although she has been facing lots of circumstances, which one of them was her novel, entitled Harry Potter, got rejected for several times, yet she still stood up and gave everyone inspiration they needed to make dreams come true. She has offered the confidence and inspiration I need to bring life to my imagination. My strength is I can fluently speak additional language, such as Mandarin, as I learned it for 8 years already since I was 5 years old. 大家早上好,我的名字叫Emily,我今年18岁。 Besides, I'm a fast learner that I'm able to keep on track with what I'm learning in a short period of time. Also, as a bookworm, I spend too much money on books rather than useless things. As a human being that far from perfect, I do have weaknesses, which is I often get insecure with myself. Whenever I complete a task, I feel like I could have done more, even if my work received a positive feedback. Instead, I tend to complete projects all by my own without any outside help, and this caused me to experience unnecessary pressure. I love to read books, either it is fiction or non-fiction. Whenever I have time to kill, I will be reading them. Because by reading, it helps me lots in improving my writing skills, communication skills, and increase my knowledge as well. I own so many collections of books, whether in Bahasa Melayu, English, or even Chinese. To distress myself during studies, I will be taking a break and listen to music. Besides, most of the time, by working outdoor while doing some light exercises could help me feel relief too. During this pandemic situation, I have to be well prepared physically and mentally because I knew online class was much more difficult to cope with. We need to get up early on the day we have classes so we don't miss out the class. It might sound like a common thing to do, but students nowadays tend to take their responsibility lightly. I'll make sure I can consistently attend all the classes. In addition, I will prepare my study materials that I might need it a night before the class starts so I won't be messed up the next day. I think it is important for an accountant to possess a professional qualification because it shows you have the high levels of technical competency, experience, and follow ethical guidelines. Plus, obtaining a professional qualification shows employers that we have a wide-ranging and varied skill set. You also deserve to be paid with a lucrative salary as you become more qualified. I should be chosen as accounting was my only one passion, so I can promise myself to give a full commitment if I get to pursue my studies in this course. Other than that, I have all the qualifications needed in this course and I believe my skills are well suited for this program. My next option will still be in the course of accounting because I enjoy this field so much. Maybe I will be seeking for accounting course under other universities instead of matriculation because I believe accounting field could secure me a more stable life and it was my passion after all. And that's all from me. Thank you for watching. 谢谢你们的合作，希望你们可以好好的选择。再见。